Hello friends and welcome again to our channel, The Teacher. If you are a YouTube creator and upload tons of videos regularly, then most of the time you might like to copy some tags from one video to another. This is the time when you get to know that YouTube does not allow you to select the tags as they are separated into different square boxes. So stay tuned to know how to copy tags between the videos. In the video edit window, when you click or drag across the first tag, it seems that it has not been selected. But actually that is not true. It is just the case that you are not seeing a blue selection area around it, but in the background that tag has been selected. Now hold down the shift key and then click on the last tag. Press Ctrl C so that Windows copy all these tags into the clipboard. Open another video and click inside the tag box. And then press Ctrl plus V. And there you have all the tags. Remove the unwanted ones. Even you can delete the multiple tags using the same method. Select the first one, hold down the shift key and then click the another one. And then hit the delete key from the keyboard. Isn't that being easy? Yes, when you know how to do it. You can also paste copied contents to the notepad as well. And then customize them as per your requirements. I hope you found this video useful. Tell us by hitting the like button and leaving your comments in the box below. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe to our channel to watch some more of the teacher's lessons. Bye and take care.